जाने समझे ज्ञान वास्तु शास्त्र का, पृथ्वी अग्नि जल वायु स्थान आकाश का।
ओम वास्तु पुरुषाय नमो नमः।
खुद ही समझो खुद ही जानो, कहता है क्या भला।
सोफिया, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट टॉयलेट्स इन द साउथ ईस्ट कॉर्नर। When we say toilets in the southeast corner, we say toilets in the fire corner.
Fire corner.
When we say toilets, it means water. So we are talking about water in fire corner. Both water and fire are opposite elements.
Yeah.
Opposite energies. And there's a fight between water and fire.
Fire.
Water being powerful, it subsides fire. Fire is sex life.
Sex life.
Fire is life.
Life.
Because whenever you go to a doctor, he would check your temperature. That 98.4 degree Celsius, Fahrenheit, I don't know what it is the body temperature. It's the heat in your body that says you are fine, or it is because of that heat in the body that you are
not
alive.
Fine.
You are alive.
Alive.
Because when you are dead, you are cold-blooded, right?
Yeah.
So, it is a heat that gives life also. But, all the same, there is a Venus here. Now, when we say that you cannot have toilets in the area of Jupiter, because Jupiter is a mentor, Jupiter is a god, Jupiter is the one who takes you to the path of progress, we must try to understand first what is Venus. So Venus happens to be the god of the devil.
Okay.
The Jupiter is supposed to be the god of human beings. Venus is supposed to be the god of devils. So, it is his bad luck that he is a god of the devils. Right? But the fact is that he is a god also. Isn't it?
Yeah.
It is his bad luck. Like, see, I am a consultant of homes and properties. Now, I may have clients who are good people who are in a problem. Right? And I may be also... It would be my bad luck if I am only the consultant of dons and those people who do all the wrong things in the community.
Yeah.
So if I happen to be their vastu, their consultant, it is my bad luck.
Bad luck.
Does not mean I am a bad consultant.
Yeah.
You get me? I am still a good consultant, but it is my bad luck that I am consultant to them. Right.
Yeah.
To the dons and the all the wrong people in the society. So, it is his bad luck that he happened to be the god
of devils.
The devils, the wrong people in the galaxy.
In the galaxy,
right? So, but he is a god.
Yeah.
He had seven sons.
Okay.
According to mythology, he had seven sons. And according to Indian mythology, finance or wealth is, they say there are seven types of wealth.
Okay.
So, one first type of wealth is consultancy.
Okay.
Second type of wealth comes from industry. Third type of wealth comes from minerals, mining. Right?
Yeah.
Then fourth type of wealth comes from dacoity, wrong methods. Right. Fifth type comes from here, sixth type comes from here. Seven. But basically, in Indian mythology, what they have said is there are seven types of wealth. You can earn wealth in these areas. And his seven sons were blessed with each type of wealth. So basically Venus is a god of wealth.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
So all those people who are in film industry, all those people in the film industry, all the jewelers, they are those people who have got a very strong Venus, astronomically, astrologically point of view.
Yeah.
So all those people who have a very strong Venus will end up into film industries, will end up into jewelry, will end up into hotel and restaurant. Because all these businesses require glamour.
Glamour.
Right.
Okay.
And Venus, like I had said, is about glamour.
Glamour.
It's about grace.
Grace.
Right. It's about ambience.
Yeah.
They are branded people. So all these people are
Venus.
Blessed people. Who are the people blessed?
Film industry, jewelers, hoteliers, restaurants.
Right. So they are blessed people with blessed by Venus. Now, if you are going to spoil the corner of the Venus by putting toilets there into the fire corner, what you are talking about is
devils,
making Venus unhappy. That means if Venus is unhappy, that means finances are no good. So a toilet in this corner means your finances are not good.
Okay.
You understand?
Yeah.
So it is also going to strike your
bank accounts
and your wealth.
Okay.
Right. Now, as I say, fire, the direct meaning of fire is sex. Right?
Yeah.
Now, there is, in this fire corner, you put water there.
Yeah.
What happens?
This goes out.
This goes minimized. So, your sexual power will go down. Your indulging in sex, with the frequency of indulging in sex, will become less. So, if you were in another house which did not have a bathroom
in this corner,
if you were indulging in sex, say 7 times a week, now it is once in 7 days, in a week. Because slowly and gradually, this is going to affect you to an extent where your sexual power is going to go down. Right.
Okay.
So when I say sexual power is going down, it is both ways. It is even the husband does not feel the need, and even the wife
does not feel the need
because this is affecting the both.
Both.
Right. Now, the moment I say this fire corner has been disturbed by water and it has taken away the relationship with sex that you have, that means that one in the family can also be having a delayed marriage.
Okay.
Right, because when you enter into marriage, it again directly means relationship with sex. And the relationship with sex is cut off, and therefore the marriage is not coming in. Therefore the marriage is not happening. Right. So there is one more issue to it, that one in the family may have a delayed marriage and therefore very less sex, if at all, or no sex.
Okay.
Right. So that is one other issue of that. Now there is also a chance that one in the family may have a delayed child.
Okay.
Right. The child has to come, they are married for 3 years and they need a child, they badly need a child rather, they want a child, but the child is not coming in. Why? Because there is fire, there is water in the fire energy, and conceiving a child in the womb is a job of the fire, maturing the child in the womb is a job of the fire, and this fire has been subsided. As a result, it is not happening. The child is not happening. So that chance is also there. Now,
likewise,
if
we talked earlier, Mr. Gyani, you told us that premature babies' chances are also done in this corner only, right?
Yes, that is when we discuss the bedroom. We will talk then.
Okay. Okay.
Right. So it is at this point of time, what we are saying is that the toilets in the southeast corner, the fire corner, can lead you to one,
delayed
marriages, poor sex life, delay in bearing, conceiving a child. Right?
Okay.
This is okay?
Yeah.
So far so good?
Yeah.
Clear?
Yeah.
Now what do you do if you have
a toilet
in the sense? What you have to do is, from the net, you have to get a photograph of a candle, but a lighted candle, right? You take a photograph of a lighted candle, laminate it. I'll make it here for you. You have to laminate it and paste it on the south wall of the bathroom and paste it on the south wall of the toilet. You know, you want to laminate it because if the water is sprinkling on the walls, the paper should not get wet and dissolve.
Yeah.
So you want to laminate it and put it on the top, on the south wall.
Salt.
And it is a lighted candle. Therefore, you have put fire in the fire corner, and because that lighted candle is lighted for 24 hours, it is evaporating the water content in this bathroom.
Okay.
So the water is getting dried every now and then, every millisecond it is getting dried, and the fire is intact in the fire corner, it will help you. Okay. Right? So far so good?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Mr. Gyani, moving further, now we would be discussing about stairs in the southeast corner. Tell us about it.
Pia, there can be this one type of stair.
Yeah.
There can be a straight stair, a ladder type of thing. The stair can be anti-clockwise, the stair can be clockwise, the stair can be from here to here,
yeah,
like here to here. There are various types of staircases in any, everywhere, in any house. Okay.
Definitely.
But we have just made a symbol of a staircase here. We want to try to highlight that this staircase is in the southeast corner of the house.
Yeah.
Now, what is in the southeast corner? So, we say that this is the elbow, this is the knee, and this is the feet. This is the elbow, this is the knee, and this is the feet. Now, what is being hit by the staircase? Because staircase is a static weight, it is a permanent weight, and it is on the
knee
of the human body that sleeps on the floor. Right. Now, there are all chances that there is going to be some problem in the elbow or in the knee of one in the family. You must realize that when I say that the head is missing or there is a staircase on the head, when I say that it can occur paralysis, it can bring in Parkinson, it can bring in migraine, does not mean that if six in the family are living there, all the six will have migraine or one in the family, because that illness has come because this human body that sleeps on the floor of your house is just trying to indicate that I have this problem, please do something about it.
Yeah.
So it gives this problem to one in the family, not all in the family. Okay.
Yeah.
So vastu, the science of home building is going to affect one in the family always. Right. Now this is an indicator of problem in the knee. But Venus and fire have been blocked because of this staircase. So there is some effect of wealth also and some effect of the fire also. So what we have discussed about Venus and fire in last few minutes will also be affected because you have brought in a big construction here, and therefore the energy of Venus is not not in a free flow, and the energy of fire is also not in a free flow.
Okay.
So we have stopped that energy to some extent. It can come only like this. Therefore we have problems with wealth. We have problems with health. And we have problems with physical problems.
Right.
Okay. So this is it. Now if there is an anti-clockwise staircase, what happens? Supposing this staircase was anti-clockwise like this. Anti-clockwise staircase, my friends, means only one thing, and that is pain in the knee. After 7 years of using that anti-clockwise, by six in the family or by four in the family or by eight in the family, one person will have severe pain in the knee. Even otherwise, when you will you must observe, whenever you take a flight by the stair, and that stair is an anti-clockwise stair, while going up, you will realize that you have problems breathing, and you also have problems taking that flight. It needs more stress, more energy to take an anti-clockwise stair than it would otherwise require in a clockwise stair.
Yeah.
So an anti-clockwise stair is even otherwise not good. So you must have a clockwise stair always whenever you design a house. Make sure that it is a clockwise stair. Do not take anti-clockwise stair because that is going to give knee pain to one in the family. Right.
Yeah.
But that is all. I mean, it does not say that you will have wealth problems, you got a dip in the business because you had an anti-clockwise stair. No, it's not like that. Anti-clockwise stair only simply means pain in the knee to one in the family. Okay.
Yeah.
So far, so good. So this is one thing that can give you knee problem, elbow problems because of the stair in the
southeast corner.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Right? Now, why I say elbow problem and knee problem is because, see, there may be house that is a three grid house. Room. So the staircase might be here. There may be house that is a two grid house.
Yeah.
Because the staircase starts from here. So if it starts from here, it may also hit the elbow and the knee. But if it is a three grid house, the elbow is somewhere here, it will only affect the elbow. So it all depends on the size of the house, the width of the house, the length of the house, and then we can give the decision whether it is the knee
or the elbow.
Right?
Okay.
Or the both.
Yeah.
So it is this, I have made a 2-grid house. This is a 3-grid house.
3-grid house.
Right, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
So it is a 3-grid house. There would be a 4-grid house also. You never know.
Yeah.
Right. So every house will be different.
Different.
Now supposing there is a store here. Now I said store means Saturn.
Yeah.
In the earlier episodes I said store means Saturn.
Store means Saturn.
In an earlier episode I had said that Saturn was having a limp in his leg. And therefore, to take the circle of the sun, it takes about 30 years to finish
exactly.
that circle.
Yeah.
Most of the planets do it in very less time. But Saturn does it in 30 years.
30 years.
That means there's a delay here.
Yeah.
Right? And there's a limp here.
Yeah.
So when you have store here, means you brought the Saturn here.
Definitely.
Now wherever the Saturn goes, it brings in minimization. It brings in slowness.
Slowness.
Slowness in what? Venus.
Venus.
Venus means what? Fire.
Fire
means what? Sex.
Sex.
So again, when there's a store here, it will affect the sex life. Again, when there's a store here, your progress will be slowed. Again, when there's a store here, you were wearing branded clothes. Now you don't want to wear branded clothes. You were going to movie to see a first day, first show. Now you don't go to see a first day, first show.
Basically, loss in desires, late marriage, and all those things.
So you were going to restaurants 5 times a week. Now you say, I don't like to go to restaurant. So everything related to luxury, grace and glamour is minimized. Why? Because Saturn has come into Venus corner. Saturn, wherever Saturn will go, will minimize that corner. If it comes here, 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 wherever it goes, its job is to minimize.
Minimize.
So never have Saturn in the Venus corner because everybody lives for Venus.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody lives for a woman, everybody lives for a glamour, everybody lives for progress.
Progress.
Right?